Oh, what's up?
We were
just having a conversation.
We actually were having an honest moment. We'll talk about it later.
Welcome to Friday with Ben
and Ryan from that new show
on television.
we love all you guys, yes. And thanks again for
watching Snit.
Keep watching it.
All right,
we're gonna give you a follow the room.
Bye.
And around. See you around. This is Oliver and Company, pre-Disney Renaissance, Disney animated film with Billy Joel singing, it's streaming on.
Yeah, and there's more toys from the McDonald's sort of Happy Box.
Yeah, cheeseburger-based Happy Meal.
This was Funny Bones, sort of the place where the Oliver and Company hung out.
Yes, we kind of end up living in a place like that
like
with
that.
The robbers.
Yeah. So, and you got to know
where
we're here.
These were little cameras. If you
see little parts of the movie,
you see clips from the movie.
You play around.
Of course, you're gonna want to collect all four adventures while the supplies last.
Yeah.
You might be running out of supplies.
Yeah, buddy. All right, so over here we got a couple guys. You may see
the
familiar face. Yeah,
this
is very valuable stuff over here. Okay, we got
Christopher Castile, who plays Mark Foster on Step by Step. Josh Byrne, Brandon Lambert, and Prince.
Yeah, and this is which one is this guy?
That's Hooter. That's Michael Jackson from the Captain EO Disneyland ride. Urkel, Suzanne Somers, and Patrick Duffy, and
Mickey Mouse.
With Reginald Val Johnson, and that is actually worth a lot of money, and I'm not going to sell it, so don't even try to buy it from me.
Yeah, worth about 2 pennies.
Okay. I'm going to have to borrow him for a second.
Yeah,
This is a prop from our dancing video. I think this is actually the original. We shot it twice, or two versions of this last scene, and they had to ultimately get rid of Kyle, right?
I think they did. Not popular anymore.
But our producer, Rachel, gave that to me.
To me, yeah. This is a party that Taryn invited me to. It was a Super Bowl party. We had a great time.
And this is actually a gift from Disneyland that Taryn bought me.
And this is actually something that the cast of Night Court gave me over here. It's the cast of Night Court from season
really
1.
Really cool. And this is the original lineup with the Riley twins.
Jonah Bay Johnson and Cecilia
and
Moore.
Rocker.
All the Rocksteady. And these are sock and boppers. Kyle used to masturbate with these in high school. He used to put his dinghy in them and boom,
I did that 14 times! And you still bring it up!
Yeah. You don't see the end of the tunnel, buddy.
No, but seriously, I did. And if you're watching out there, go ahead and stick your little dinghy in one of those.
And all sorts of stuff. You can find all sorts of stuff around the house.
All
but be safe.
Place.
Nothing electrical. And then also, I like to snack around the office. Here's my nuts.
Yeah,
and here's
okay,
my
here
banana.
I'll tap to hear that.
I'm sorry. It's one of my classics.
Yeah, by the way, did you bring your nuts today?
Yeah, I brought my nuts. No, I left them at home. Oh, crap.
Yeah.
No,
but, I don't have nuts, and I actually don't have any working genitalia.
Yeah. Got some other posters here. We got Leighton Letterman. And
Beach Boys.
Got a little bar over here.
Got a little.
For when we like to have a little bit of fun over here. So,
we actually are drunk right now. Fridge.
Do stuff. Got some ponzu sauce over there.
Looks like Beck's got the healthy stuff. He's living like a little hippie. Gates.
Whoa, dude. What the hell is your problem, man? Have you just lost all grasp on reality?
Yeah, I wanted to give him an entertaining Fall of Friday.
No, it was great.
And don't forget to keep on watching
the new Roundhouse
Show. I can say what I did with it?
No, I don't think you should say what you did with the soccer markers.
Okay, but you could say maybe something.
you
maybe
put
something
them
that didn't belong in there.
All right, well, it was so much fun
Follow
talking
Friday
to you guys.
And keep on watching. Late Night with Ryan
Reagan.
Ryan Reagan.